Hey y'all, I'm Kemble Smith, and this is Parachutes Forever and Always. She's sitting at the table, the hour's getting later. He was supposed to be here, she's sure he would've called. She waits a little longer, there's no one in the driveway. No one says they've seen him, why is something wrong? She looks back to the window, when suddenly the phone rings. A voice says something's happened, and she should come right now. Her mind goes to December, he thinks of when he asked her. He bent down on his knee first, and he said, I want you forever, forever and always. Through the good and the bad and the ugly, we'll grow together forever and always. She pulls up to the entrance and walks her to the front desk. They lead her down a million halls, amazed it's never ending. They talk about what happened, but she can barely hear them. She tries to keep a straight face as she walks into the room. She sits by his bedside, holds his hand too tight. They talk about the kids they're gonna have and the good life, the house on the hillside where they would stay, stay there forever, forever and always. Through the good and the bad and the ugly, grow all together and always remember. Whether rich or for poor or for better, we'll still love each other forever and always. Then she gets an idea, calls in the nurses, brings up the chaplain, and he says a couple verses. She borrows some rings from the couple next door. Everybody's laughing as the tears fall on the floor. She looks into his eyes and she says, I love you forever, forever and always. Through the good and the bad and the ugly, we'll grow all together and always remember. Whether happy or sad or whatever, each other forever and always, forever and always, forever and always. She finishes the vows, but the beeps are getting too slow, and his voice is almost too low. And he says, I love you forever, forever and always. Please just remember, even if I'm not there, I'll always love you forever and always.